You know what? I've been wrong on
Sean Porter
a few times. There's been a few times that I pick against him and he fucking
pulls off the win.
You know, he's just a tough motherfucker. He might, you know, I think he could make it a tough fight against Crawford, but I think Crawford's gonna beat him unanimous if he doesn't knock him out.
Me too. Probably I think Crawford stops him.
Yeah,
I'm picking. That's what I'm picking. I'm thinking. Crawford's first fight against one of those PBC guys. He's gonna make a statement.
I think he is.
He's gonna make a statement.
I think he is because Crawford's
the real deal.
He's the real deal. I think he will make a statement. I think he wins. Probably unanimous.
I'm picking.
Well, he's been dropped. I think even what's his name dropped him. Good on.
Errol dropped him.
Did drop him?
Yeah.
So did what's his name? Fucking Broner.
Wait, Broner
dropped him too.
Yeah.
So yeah, so maybe Crawford may hurt someone.
I think Crawford's gonna stop him, make a statement.
Yeah, I think Crawford will make a statement.